There we go. The phone is now attached to the car.
Properly attached. Chassis bending a little. It's not exactly.
This is the best this car has ever done. It needs.
Well, that's the end of the video. Thanks for watching.